Hello, everybody. My name is Dubisquat, and welcome to the finale of the Blob 2 Let's Play. Yeah, last time I did a whole post-production video because that was very difficult to do. Because, again, it took me like 3 times to get it right. So, here we are, Rocket Range. Interesting. Comer Black is getting away. If we had a spaceship, we could chase him. What do you mean, like one of those? Today's color is rocket red. Alright, let's do it to it. Comer Black has left the atmosphere blob. The last of the Inkies are guarding his retreat. Bridges out, we gotta get up there and steal a rocket. The Ink Troop to Carriers will be our ticket up to the heights. Then we need to get through those huge gates. Figure that out when we get there. The people are behind us, we cannot fail. As you leave me. Alright, here we go. Oh no. Really? We're gonna do that. Alright. Okay. I'm not happy with that. Oh. Ink think that they can keep us out of the rocket range. I've got news for them. Big, round, colorful news. Rush them and crush them, Blob. Aha! There's a shield. Actually, I had that earlier, but that's okay. No! Where is that one? Just so I know where he is. Okay, there he is. Where is there another one that they're aiming at me? I'm so confused. Oh yeah, he can't hit me. Yeah, he can't hit me. That's weird. Okay, there goes that. That's fine. There they are. They never saw you coming, which is odd because you're kind of hard to miss. You gotta stay up high, that purple switch will pop the bridge out. You're right. Should. Yeah. way too high. Oh. Whoops. Just trying to get as much time as I can. Keep building bridges, Blob. Paint these buildings purple and orange to unlock the next switch. Alright. Crap. Okay, there's blue. And then I saw red. Right here. Oh. Okay. And then I need... yellow. Which is... somewhere. I don't know where it is. Over this way. Where is... oh, it's over here. Yeah. I had something I was gonna say, now I don't know what it was, but it's okay, I guess. Oh, right. I was gonna talk about what I'm gonna do next after the Blob 2. I know I mentioned it in the last video. I don't wanna get lost down there. Are you kidding? Alright then. How the heck am I supposed to get... huh? I don't... alright. Yeah, my plans after the Blob 2, after... cause, as I'm recording this, it is March 6th. And that means that, Modern Warfare Remastered was added to PlayStation Plus for this month, and I was going to do, a Let's Play on the campaign for that and Infinite Warfare, because I didn't have much to do, but now I'm back where I, now that's, that position is kind of filled, or that's, that position is kind of in need, so now I'm gonna do, I might do Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare Mastered campaigns, so there's a need for it, I guess, that's what I'm meaning. I don't really know what word I'm looking for here, but yeah, I'm gonna do it. It's in blue. Okay. I think I saw blue. I thought I saw blue over here. I don't really know. Alright, dude. Oh. You. I don't like you. No. Really? Yeah, so I'm gonna be doing that soon, hopefully. Okay, there's blue. Whoop. Oh gosh. I did not see that. Ugh. No, you can't hit me. Not allowed. Yeah. Hang on. There we go. So yeah, I'll be doing that. COD campaigns. Again, or at least just with Infinite Warfare and MWR. Alright, we got pain on the shoreline now. Get over there. Alright, awesome. I just wanted to take that cannon. Which is right there. Never mind. You gotta get up there, Blob. I find the best way to get the Inky's attention is to start causing trouble. If they send out a patrol, we can hijack their ride. In these buildings, purple, yellow, and orange unlock the pump. Alright. Oh, I got it. Awesome. Didn't expect that. Right colors. Oh no. Oh wow, shield came back. Awesome. Didn't expect that. That was all I wanted to say, was just about doing the COD campaigns. Really? What did I miss? What did I do that was... Oh. Really? Switch. goes into one of those and starts off to the bridge. Gates open. The power station workers reckon they can help, but we gotta rescue them first. The mortars have gotten pinned down, but you can dodge them better than me. You get knocked off the bridge, then cannon your way back up. This is a blob over the top. Okay. So we drop the supplies at all Hank's about to break loose. So difficult, but it was. It's probably that stupid crap again where I gotta be facing the right direction. I ran into that problem. What is that? Oh. Where's the water? Yeah, like some water. So I'm gonna get over there. There we go. Oops. Well. Okay. I'm a little lost on what. Okay, that's really important. Why do I need green? Unless something's about to happen, I need green. Start of our problems. Gee, you think? We gotta go through here to get to the rocket facility. Oh boy. The Space Center has a travel tube running directly to the launch pad. That's our ticket to a rocket. Okay. Well, what do we do after that? Oh boy. A suspicion that this is one of those calm moments before the storm. That's the calm. Here comes the storm. Here comes the storm. Ooh. Shield. Not gonna do much now. Don't stop me.
What?
Alright. Well, I guess I'm gonna go in here now. Seems I can't kill him with anything. Let's do that. Oh, wow, that would have been good to know. There was an entire purple pool over back here. That would have been great to know before that. Or I just ran around, but I've got plenty of time to kill, so it's okay. Here we come again. Yeah, it's spiky inkies. Oh, fantastic. Supercharge is a winning strategy. Whoops. Okay, there's a spiky. Where? Actually, I'm alright. Yeah, I think I'll be alright, actually. No, yeah, I'll be alright. I got a shield. I don't need the supercharger. I'll be alright. Heavy and spikies. Okay. And now you get Scotty Wrecking Ball. No, or you can just be careful and just abuse the living heck out of shields. Yeah, just abuse shields. Hopefully this should be... the last wave. Ooh, that was close. Sorry if I just got really loud there. I just noticed my mic was extremely close to my mouth. Oh, this one's better than that. Ooh, that juice. You're right in front of the building. Why you taking it out? I didn't notice that. Nope. Why did I go that way? I didn't want to. That was a fine decision. There we go. Alright, I need orange. Where is it? Yellow. Oh, right, yellow. No! I really don't understand. Why would you do that? Okay, that's fine. I want to get rid of him, but you know what? I'm okay with it. I'm not going to complain. I got to where I wanted to be. I was hoping to charge him right through, but that did not work. I was gonna say, I'm kinda glad this is finishing, but at the same time, I really don't know if I am because I don't know. I guess because I have such fun, because I really enjoyed these games. Blob 1 especially, when I was younger. Okay. I don't know how I'm missing up there. I guess it's more of the first one, but like, this was because I've always wanted to play this one, and now I can say I did it. I'm glad I was able to play this game. Granted, I'm talking about the one that's extremely difficult, which I can't remember off the top of my head what it's called, but I'm okay with it. Wow, what is that? The one before it, it's called, but it's extremely difficult. Other than that, I don't know, just like the controls are gonna really funky overall, but the structure is rigged for gravity. There must be an on switch around here. But other than that, like, I'm really glad I was finally able to play this game, and I was... I don't know if I addressed it at the beginning of the series, but, like, I was so happy to find that this was on the PlayStation Store, just, like, when I found out that they were ported in general to PS4 and Xbox, and I was like, oh my god, I need to play these games. I've played them since the Wii, and the first one especially. We're here for the Space Center trip. That ground switch to let gravity on our side. What is the expression Griff always uses when the pinkies are about to attack? Head something? Heads up? That's it. Heads up. But I'm just... After everything, I'm ready to move on to a different game. To be perfectly honest. You're not gonna hit me. I can get rid of you. So you kind of did that yourself. But, so yeah, I'm just ready to move on to a different game and new series. Whoops. Gotta get off the ground. So got gravity on tap. I don't get it. Professor sent me a head to fix these two pumps, but I fell in the ink. Hit them with orange and green. Thanks for telling me. Okay, why is this level, like, the easiest thing, like, in the entire game? I think I've said that earlier in different ones. Like, there was one... a couple episodes back, I think. And I just could not believe how easy it was. Yeah. I don't know why this is extremely easy now, but whatever. Okay, how am I supposed to get those pumps? Oh. Okay. I don't know which one's which. Talking about, right? The little blue thing. It's not little, but the blue thing. I don't know where it went. I'm gonna die if I don't get it. That's weird. I don't know where it is. I'm not gonna spend forever trying to find it, so. I That is really bizarre that I can't find it, but...
Oh!
Fantastic. Okay. This is probably just a... Comes out all the ink below the space center. Now it's time to break in, but we need a lot more color energy to paint the research labs. I'm pretty sure it is. Really? Specific colors now. Oh. I don't like going back and forth, trying to get light colors from certain parts, but that's whatever. Well. Oh my god, no! Okay, now you're purple. Never mind. I'm dead. The ones on the ground, I don't care, but... This is so unfortunate. At least a good, like, 5 minutes just trying to get this. There's water. That'd be smart. Okay, thank you. Now I need... That was very annoying. Okay.
time. One death, I guess.
Right now. As long as engaged, here comes our rocket. Let's get ourselves over there. Plenty of work to do before we lift off. We're going blood. Throw the launch pad. We can't launch safely with this much angle in the face of the rocket. It's an orange and green of those pumps. Okay. Oh, my friends! Oh, my friends! Friends! No! 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 They're all there, work. I hate them. You can hit me. I'm allowed to hit me. Oh, they respawn anyway. Oh, thank you. Make sure that's gonna hit the pump. Pipes. Okay, rolls back. skip it because it's just because of the force coming back. Okay.
Looks like
I'm out of fuel. Yeah. So the blue switches. I know. Why am I red? That makes no sense. Okay. Yeah, the bombs are... Especially me. Can I get off the thing? Thank you. So I died twice. Do some paint mixing. Oh boy. Ooh, that was close. I need brown, turn that. Okay. Oh, nip. Do a thing. Run back. Forgot about that already. Running back and forth is fun. That's why they gave me that ability there. Oh. I guess I don't have to go down there. That's fine. Oh. Thing. I supposed to come over here? Ah! Really? Only the blue? Damn it. Come on. Okay. Now where? Guess I'm not going up there. On the other side? Yep. Ooh. Tower to finish the job. Okay. Oh yeah, the soda factory. I just saw the flavors come up at the bottom. Can't reach the control tower yet. We'll need to hit all six color switches. Is there red here already? Oh. No, it's gonna be all the way up. Can there? Yeah. More now. Really? I need 100? Alright. maybe they won't be. Really, I need to kill all this extra time when I should have had 100. This is it. Come on.
100 marker.
That's just annoying. Okay. I don't know if that's it. Let's find out. Okay. There's one more. I thought we were in the finale. There's one more. Oh boy. Okay. Well, this is not the finale, so I apologize for the intro. This will be the finale, the Hypno Ray. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like on it, hit subscribe, hit that bell notification button for future content like this. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll get you guys next time.